The National Association of Resident Doctors says it will not sign any memorandum of understanding with the federal government. This is as the association reiterated its stance not to cut off the ongoing strike until the federal government attends to its demand. The association's vice president, Arome Adejo, announced this in an interview with Newsmen on Saturday. Similarly, the president of NARD, Oyilawa Okua-Ihesui, said the NARD NEC has no plans of meeting until the federal government does the needful.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.